start from here, right? This is for all you, like, fucking call me gay. But I've fucked your mums, all ears. Fuck you. Fucking MC Burbery, I'm like a fucking godmaster, but a sex master. I'm not a bastard. Fuck your mums. Simple. Go, go, go. Once again, it's me, sexy Burberry. In your mum's fanny, like a bottle of Lambrini. Wearing a tight bikini while she's spread up on my Lamborghini. If you don't believe me, check XTube and you will see me. She loves it in the butt, just like Viper's mother. Because she is a slut, I have to wear a rubber. I fucking pull down my trackies and have them round my ankles. She looks in amazement as she watches how it dangles. Some of your mums are skinny, some of your mums are fat. But I can give a fuck as long as they get on their back. Some of your mums are quite young, some of your mums are old. With wrinkles and all, I get out of my cock and shove it in a hole. Some of your mums need Botox, some of your mums need teeth. Sometimes she opens her legs and smells of fish like the coral reef. Some of your mums are married, some of your mums are single. But I'll still play with her cunt as long as she's not like Mandy Dingle. If she has some cider, she'll let me slip inside her. And even though she's got a bucket, I will make her wider. It's cause I've got a big dick and she fucking knows it. That's probably why every night she comes round and blows it. She swallows and she gargles cause she knows that mine's the best. She uses it as mouthwash, she would swear it's aqua fresh. Colgate Platinum, all inside her mouth. Stick it in her fanny so you don't smell the trout.